are the very model of a team in mediocrity. Instead of getting pennants, we are getting tons of mockery. We wonder how Miami is a solid team instead of us. We're moaning and complaining that the Yankees are ahead of us. Our starters and relievers are performing without confidence. Front office and the manager, they border on incompetence. Though every star is injured, my attack is not irrational. It's agonizing watching Daniel Murphy as a national.
It's agonizing watching Daniel Murphy as a national. It's agonizing watching Daniel Murphy as a national. It's agonizing watching Daniel Murphy as a national.
Seeing how we faded as the weather's gotten steamier, and noticing the offense suffer badly from anemia. In short, a little parody of well-intended mockery can make me laugh a little in a team in mediocrity.
In short, a little parody of well-intended mockery can make me laugh a little in a team in mediocrity.
Steven Matson, Jake DeGrom, and even Noah Syndergaard. Pitching without run support, they lose to kids in kindergarten. Getting swept at home by Arizona is inexcusable. The way our bullpen pitches every single game is losable. Has someone thought enough to fill the craters in Piazza's bat? The only thing we ought to get to win is Mike Piazza's bat. With David Wright and Judagon, we pray the office scores a line. It's hard to win a game with every guy at the Mendoza line.
It's hard to win a game with every guy at the Mendoza line. It's hard to win a game with every guy at the Mendoza line. It's hard to win a game with every guy at the Mendoza line.
Let's face it, I'm a fan who bragged a lot but couldn't back it up. I'm sorry that reality is saying time to back it up. But still a little parody of well-intended mockery can make me laugh a little in a team in mediocrity.
But still a little parody of well-intended mockery can